Hello everyone. I'm thrilled to connect with you all once again through this platform. As we are nearing 2017 finish line, I wanted to take a pause and reach out to you personally to share with you a few thoughts on the key focus areas for 2018. Driving profitable growth is at the core for most organizations today. But what does it really take to drive sustained growth given the challenging external environment? While being prepared for the unexpected, having laser-like focus on core priorities and constantly delivering on the financial commitments are few key drivers to attain profitable growth. There is one significant factor that is above them all: content and productive workforce. Sustainable workplaces are where employees are more creative and better at anticipating problems. At Abbott, that's exactly what we have been doing. We know we must first delight the workplace to delight the customers. Proof of this lies in us being honored with the best place to work in the healthcare industry 3 years in a row. The passion to drive profitable growth reflects in our core winning behaviors. It is not only measured in terms of achieving sales targets, but strengthening growth in the following areas: nurturing talent, empowering culture, simplifying processes and structures. And I'm pleased to share that we did break even for the first time this year. Kudos to your relentless commitment and passion. We sailed through this challenging journey successfully. While the measures we have taken in the past are sustainable, we will continue to build on them in 2018 to drive superior value. We have worked relentlessly to meet our sales target in 2017 and also drove sustainable growth by creating new opportunities in a challenging economic environment like demonetization and GST. I'll provide more details on our 2017 performance and 2018 next steps during Lakshya. Our focus on 2018, therefore, will be to drive profitable growth by improving productivity and efficiency in everything we do. We need to anticipate the growing competition across portfolios, evolving regulatory environment, and consumer needs to be able to achieve our new goals in 2018. To accomplish this, I am really looking forward to your continued support and commitment to take on 2018 by storm and deliver robust growth and sales and division margin. As we close out the year, we are well positioned to have an equally strong fourth quarter. Thanks for your hard work, focus, and engagement. We are building one of the most comprehensive portfolios in the industry. So now is the time to keep pushing. Let's demonstrate to the market, Abbott, and ourselves that we can continue to execute throughout the remainder of 2017 and build even more momentum into 2018. Let's remain focused on our vision and mission to enable those who rely on our products to lead fuller and healthier lives. Here's wishing you and your family a strong and safe New Year. I'm looking forward to meet you all during Lakshya and celebrate our winning spirit. Let's continue to make each day bigger, better, and healthier.